Going to be defending Brianna Vaughn in the case of a supposedly stealing some chips that nobody knows about. And, yeah, that's it.